Yeah, very comfortable. Oh, man.
Taking apart.
Man. Not much of a calm in this eye.
Okay, close the pressure center, would you? Go through it. Okay. There. Over the building.
Wind shifted 180 degrees. It's got knocked down by the wind going through the tunnel there. Wow. That's the second half of this thing. Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait here a little bit. It's the second half of the storm coming by. Can't stay in here. Got debris. Winds here are probably about 130 blowing through this power door. A lot of debris flying through here. I gotta stay as close as possible against the wall. Stay in the boundary layer. God. My God. Come on, baby. And. God help this place. God help everybody. It looked like the second half of the eye wall coming through. Wind shifted northwest, that's what it was. I'm trying to stay up against the wall here. I got debris and all kinds of water, everything flying through this corridor here. The eye passed over briefly. Pressure in the center measured 943 millibars. Very low. Pressure should start going back up now. Winds out of the northwest opposed to southeast. Smallest eye I've ever seen, probably about less than 8 miles wide.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to wait here a little bit.